There is one strange thing. When I called our contact in Saigon, he said the Vietnamese only found our sailors 3 hours ago.
How'd they get the paper out so fast?
Somebody at Tomorrow knew before the Vietnamese government did.
How much do you know about Elliot Carver, 007?
Worldwide media baron. Able to topple governments with a single broadcast. Carver owns that newspaper Tomorrow.
I didn't want to discuss it in front of the minister, but that mysterious signal came from one of Carver's satellites. PM would have my head if he knew you were investigating him. I'm sending you to Hamburg, 007. We've arranged for you to be invited tonight to a party at Carver's media center.
They're celebrating the launch of a new satellite, because now he has the ability to reach every human being on the Earth.
Crystal clear. Come on, take the ticket. We're busy here. Come on, take the ticket. Take it. Take the ticket.
I need this, right?
I remember your face.
There is no way of explaining the terror I felt. I was pouring sweat. My blood is too thick for Nevada. I've never been able to properly explain myself in this climate. Okay. Be quiet. Be calm.
For me, it's very memorable, my first DMT experience. Because I had a dream. In this dream, there was a figure with its arms upraised, a dream.
Contact in Saigon. He said the Vietnamese only found our sailors 3 hours ago.
How'd they get the paper out so fast?
Somebody at Tomorrow knew before the Vietnamese government did.
How much do you know about aliens?